وأذن في الناس بالحج يأتوك رجالا وعلى كل ضامر يأتين من كل فج عميق.
One entire message. It is believed that Prophet Abraham, the peace and the blessings be upon him, called the people to accept the monotheism belief. And from there, the message of Islam has been spread all over the world, and it touched the hearts and inspired the minds of many people around the globe. Ibn Abbas said, "The Messenger of Allah, blessings and peace of Allah be upon him, said, 70 prophets prayed in Masjid al-Kaif, including Musa. It is as if I can see him wearing two Qatani garments in Iram, riding one of the camels of Shanua with a bridle of twisted palm fiber." Also Muslim narrated from Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Prophet, blessings and peace of Allah be upon him, said, "By the one whose my soul is in his hand, the son of Maryam will certainly enter Iram in the valley of Al-Rawa as a pilgrim performing Hajj or Umrah or both." The greatest people of mankind, messengers, and prophets had acted in response to the intimate friend of Allah's call. They came humbling and submitting themselves to Allah, the Almighty's command. For centuries, and up till now, millions of different people all around the world are still doing the same. To whom are these people responding to? To Allah, the Almighty, the one true God. They are united in their prayer and invocation to Allah. They are united in their clothing. They are gathered at one place, believing in one God and being the followers of one book and one prophet. All of them stand in a single rank facing Qibla and go round a center with a single aim. Discrimination among them vanishes. Inequity disappears. Sectarianism is erased. No one can claim any superiority over the other based on race, color, language, or wealth. It is the message of unity and the unity of belief. It is the nation of monotheism and the unity of the nation. Indeed, this, your religion, is one religion, and I am your Lord, so worship me. 2192. Regardless of your language, aside from your colors and shapes, despite of your different countries and diverse nationalities, regardless of your social status and culture, you are all equal in front of your Creator. There is no virtue of an Arab over a foreigner, nor a foreigner over an Arab except by righteousness. Have you ever came across a belief other than Islam that indoctrinates such an equity and integrity? It is only the entire message of Islam that has the capability of bonding millions of people in one universal brotherhood of equality, love, and peace. Al-Islam.